Check out this 1 minute design review for a 50 watt stereo amp PCB. I see some inconsistent parameterization, and in your BOM, most of your parts don't even have part solutions. Do you even PCB, bro? Down here in the corner in your schematic, I see that one of your capacitors has a comment that's just the letter C. I think this capacitor is supposed to be the same as C222. I see here that you have a diode on your 12 volt rail, and I think that's for reverse polarity protection. I would suggest taking that out and just use a proper PFET circuit. I see here that you have a thermal attached to the die-attached pad, which you don't really need if you're gonna reflow this. I see that you kept your vias out of the paste mask, normally the right thing to do, but if we put this in 3D and flip it over, we don't have anything mounted on the back side. So I say go for it. Put those vias right there in the paste mask region, because for this case, it's not really gonna matter. The silkscreen and solder mask look really good. I do see some clearance errors between pads and your footprints, but you can fix that with your design rules. Wanna have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.